and like a K with a little swoop.
You said a star?
I got it right here, okay.
Yeah.
Okay, go ahead, Breeze.
Do the E thing, the curse
yeah,
of E?
Yeah, the E thing.
Don't touch Jesus! It! Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh my God!
All right, what were the other three?
Oh my God.
I was worried about this. All right, you guys have fun.
Okay.
Thanks for scaring the tar out of me.
Well, thanks for sucking up all the Wi-Fi in the hotel.
Whatever.
You're welcome.
No problem. Welcome to Up, Up, Down, Down. I'm your host, Austin Creed. We got Breezy in VR. We got Ms. Ember Moon over here, which I forgot last time you were on. We didn't call you Athena.
It's called Ember Moon. We should totally call me codename Athena.
Codename Athena.
Codename Athena.
And we got Prince Pretty. We are playing Keep Talking or Nobody Explodes. Keep Talking and Nobody Explodes.
Keep Talking or Everybody Explodes.
Yeah, but everyone might explode. We got VR set here. We have manuals here on our phone.
Bam.
So we have to then swipe through the manual in a timely manner so then no one explodes.
Ready? I'm going to bail out before we explode. I'm going to be like, no.
I'm just going to start feeling over here like, where do you go? Are you ready? It sounds like you're not even close to ready.
I am not, but we're going to do this.
Ember, get in here.
Oh, God.
So we can see how she does.
Nope, that ain't the table.
Okay.
All right, we got a 5-minute time limit. 6 wires. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 2 black,
was
1 blue, 1
yeah.
yellow, 2 white, but there is no red.
Is there just one yellow?
Yes.
Is there more than one white wire?
Yes.
There's no reds?
No red.
Last wire?
No. Fourth wire. It's the fourth wire. Breeze, I said I had it!
I said I had it!
Incorrect. Cut the fourth wire.
That's correct.
Thank you! I said I had the wires, Breeze.
I'm too stressed out!
Come on!
Man.
Okay, what's the next thing?
Don't yell at me!
I'm sorry.
We're yelling at him.
Alright, you just go!
Do you steal the clock?
She threw the clock.
Sure
you
did.
Just went
you might need the clock. Or is she trying to stress you out?
She
yeah.
stressed me out. And it came back!
Yeah.
All right, so we got the same box thing with the words.
Oh, no! God.
Okay, we gotta figure this out. Okay, what's the word?
The word says hold on.
Hold on.
Okay.
So hold on.
Yes.
Bottom right.
The last button. Bottom right. Yeah.
That's stage one.
Wrong.
Oh!
How is that possible?
Wait, hold on.
Read the display and you step on it to determine which button to press. We did.
It says there. That's the new word now.
Bottom left.
So, okay. What I think we're starting on Simon Says.
Okay.
Starting on Simon Says.
I think, okay.
Okay.
One of the four color buttons will flash.
Yellow flashed.
Remember, we have no strikes.
No strikes.
Do we have vowels in the serial number?
No. Constance.
What'd you say? Yellow flash?
Yellow flashed.
Red.
No. Oh, it does not contain a vowel, right?
Yep.
Red, you're right.
Okay. Okay, cool.
Sorry.
So now it went yellow, blue.
So do you think? This is not for you. Do not do
so
this.
Red, okay.
Do you think we do red, yellow?
Red, yellow.
All right. Red, yellow.
Red, yellow. Got it.
Okay.
Now it's going yellow, blue, yellow.
Yellow, red.
Red, yellow, red.
Red, yellow, red?
Yeah. Sorry.
Okay. Red, yellow, red. Got it. Okay. Wires. 1, 2, 3,
okay, that's you. That's
4,
you.
5, 6 wires.
Are there any yellow wires?
2 yellow wires.
You said there's a red wire?
Yes. First wire is red.
It's got to be the fourth
wire.
Fourth wire?
No.
Fourth wire. 1, 2, 3, 4. Got it. Okay, cool. Here we go. Hieroglyphs.
Okay.
Here we go.
There's the X with the hook thing.
X with the hook. I'm guessing that one, right?
Cool.
Yep. Lollipop.
Yep.
Lollipop.
Star.
Yep.
Cursive CE thing.
Okay, so lollipop first.
Okay, yep.
C.
Yep.
Star.
Yep.
Deal.
Yep. Okay, now this number thing again, okay?
What number thing?
The number thing.
You did that last time.
Page 11.
Okay, so there's the screen, and there's a 2 on the screen.
So that's our display number.
Yeah, display number is 2.
Okay.
Then underneath, 2, 1, 3, 4.
Push the button in the second position.
Okay, got it.
Okay, we're at stage 2 now.
Yep,
okay.
Stage 2.
Display button is 2, right?
Yep. 2, 1, 3, 4 again.
Press the button.
Sorry, 2, 1, 4, 3.
Press the button in the same position as you pressed in stage 1.
Okay, perfect.
Stage 3.
Yep, now we're looking at a 4.
Press the button
4.
With the same label you pressed in stage 1.
No.
What's the big number?
4.
4.
Oh, the display changed, okay.
Press the button labeled 4.
Good call. Stage 4?
Yep.
Display number?
Display number's 4.
Press the button in the same position as you pressed in stage 2.
Which is here. Got it, okay.
Stage five?
Stage five.
Display?
Three.
Press the button with the same label you pressed in stage four. So the last, whatever you just pressed.
Oh God, I don't remember.
The number, what number was
it? I don't remember.
What number?
I don't remember what it was.
Oh no.
Oh, F. Okay, so I'm gonna go on a whim. One. Yeah!
Yeah! Nice! Okay. Was that it?
Yeah. Woo-hoo! That's it, we got it.
You're sweating.
Oh my God.
How did you remember any of this?
Oh my God.
I would not have remembered any of that.
I'd be screwed at stage two. Because I wasn't thinking remember. I thought it stayed the same.
Like,
I didn't know it changed.
Two.
No.
It's all two.
It just kept changing. Sweet. That's me playing this game with my sweet people accompanying me into the bomb world. Yep.
That's good.
Now
man.
Ember's going to play.
Did I hit you with the bug?
Nope, you're good.
I'm trying to.
Nope. You better start this bomb.
So she says, hold on. That means we have to press this button, but we did and it didn't work.
But is that what we do?
Or do we not press this button?
We're doing this
again. And instead we go, hold on, okay, is now the bottom right.
I just like nailed someone.
That's me.
All right.
You started already?
One, two, three, four, five wires.
Five wires. I got the wires, Breeze.
Okay, all right.
Okay. Is the last wire black?
No.
Okay, is there one red wire?
Yes.
Is there more than one yellow wire?
Yes.
Cut the first wire.
Correct.
There we go.
All right, now we have the number pad thing.
What number pad?
The number pad.
There's a four in the display, and then there's four numbers.
Oh, the display, oh, okay. The display.
Memory. Okay, there's a four?
Yes.
Press the fourth button. Oh, the button in the fourth position. Stage two, what's the
three. Display?
Press the button in the first position.
Try to remember what these numbers are.
What do we got now?
Stage three, display?
Two.
Press the button with the same label you pressed in stage one.
So whatever number it was.
Same label?
Okay.
Four?
Where are we at? What stage are we on now?
Stage four.
We're still stage four.
Maybe start over.
Oh no!
All the way?
Yeah.
Are we at the beginning? There's no more. There's no more green dots.
No more green dots.
Oh F. Okay.
Stage one.
What do you got? What's the display?
Four.
Four.
Press the button in the fourth position. Okay.
Stage two. Display.
One.
Labeled four. The button labeled four. Okay.
Okay.
Oh my God. Display.
One. Ah!
One. Same label you press in stage two, so press four.
Okay.
Okay. Display?
Okay.
Four.
Press the same button you pressed as in stage two.
Okay.
Last one. Display?
One.
Press the button, the same label you pressed in stage one.
Which would have been. Oh no. What? We don't know it.
No idea.
It's you.
There's no idea. Ah!
Start over, guys. Three.
Three. Third button.
Okay.
Remember that number.
No.
Stage two.
Three.
First position.
Display.
Two.
Button with the same level you pressed in stage one. What was that number?
All right, I guessed it. All
okay.
Right.
Stage
three.
Four.
It was one.
Okay.
One.
Same button you pressed. The same position you pressed in stage one.
So the.
Come on, we're relying on you.
What was the first one? Was it four?
Come on.
I think it was. God!
We're still on the easy bombs.
We could have 10 people here on who's on first. We ain't getting it. We are not getting it.
So that's keep talking and nobody explodes. But we exploded.
But we exploded many times.
A lot.
And we were talking a ton.
Yeah.
So talk a ton and you'll explode anyway.
Sweet. All right, thank you guys for watching. Follow the channel on Instagram and Twitter at UpUpDownDown without the O's. Like, subscribe, share, all that good stuff. But most importantly, make sure you always and forever keep it tight.
And nerd out.